stories out of the newspaper about people whom he had never met who were facing some injustice or hardship. He'd write a note to his assistant in a signature black felt-tip pen and request that the person be found and invited to Trump Tower to meet with him. He would talk to them and then draw upon his extensive network to find them a job or get them a break. And they would leave his office, as people so often do after having been with Donald Trump, feeling that